Okay, Ginger and I had gone out a few times, and then this one weekend we went up to her dad's cabin. Just me, her, and her annoying
little
dog. Yes,
you do.
Well, that night I cooked this really romantic dinner.
You get my sleep playing, I got company.
I wish.
Friends of mine. We've got a trip together, gonna come over tonight and try to figure out what I can.
I woke up in the middle of the night, and I saw this fire was dying out, so I picked up a log and pulled it up.
Oh my God, you threw pepper on fire!
I wish. See, I guess another thing I probably should have told you about Ginger is that she kind of has a artificial leg.
Give him a chance, and then I'd probably say, well, I'm gonna tell them, because they're gonna find out from somebody else, and it's gonna hurt their feelings. So.
Oh, no, I'm just thinking about something funny I heard.
Well, call me back and tell me what they say when you do.
Mark said,
all right,
Saturday.
Yeah, I have a lecture. I told you that last week. You said you didn't mind.
Oh, no, it's not the lecture.
Please tell me it's not going to go in the car.
Oh, my
God, Ross!
Well, I'm sorry, but look, if you're not working with him anymore, why do you still have to do stuff with him?
Because he's my friend.
Okay, but do you really need another friend?
Well,
I'm sorry, friend?
Then.
She
called and I had to get up the voice and
well,
never
stop playing with Joe.
Pick that up. Okay. All right. You left your card in here on my couch.
Huh.
Your card.
I would love to go with you.
Are you like?
Yeah.
All right. And
there. I even pick them out. For all you know, I'm
how's your car driving?
Longer.
Good. Okay. Well, just call me back later on, and I'll tell you what time you're coming home. Okay. All right, well, I love you. Bye.
You'll see a watched body.
Get him, Zeus. Bite his butt.
It's been a couple hours. She hasn't called. I can't. She dumped me. I mean, I totally trusted her, and then one day it was like, okay, bye, Feet. Gone. You know what the saddest part is? When we were playing together, that was like the most fun I've ever had in like all my lives.
Let go.
Play with him, put a big piss out of him, why hate you?